between these two fighters is virtually identical. And with the official introductions, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds in the UFC lightweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a boxer. He stands 6'1" tall, weighing in at 148 pounds. Fighting out of Shanghai, China, Grandmaster. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, a mixed martial artist. He stands 6'1" tall, weighing in at 152 pounds. Fighting out of Minneapolis, Minnesota,
Asher the Fuckboy Allen.
Herb Dean, our referee. Pretty boy. Grandmaster.
Ready.
And here we go. Tonight's fight is scheduled for three five-minute rounds.
Stay light on those feet. Cover those hands in. Get your underhooks.
That was a nasty elbow.
Keep going with that.
Oh. Oh. Come on, fuck boy. So long, fuck boy.
He heard with that hook. Whoa! Man, he's in big trouble here. Vicious combinations.
Drop you faster than Chris Brown did Rihanna.
What a jab.
How good is this?
Keep moving. Protect your face, hands up. The round is
done.
Make some more of that.
Oh!
Wow!
Beautiful KO for the victory early in the first.
Once again, here's our fight replay.
And let's take a look at the replay. This is the
Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Oh, man.